Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the campus of Highland High School and the 28th annual Scott Credit Union High School Basketball Shootout. Today's third game features an independent member of the Illinois High School Association, the Knights of Modern Day Catholic High School in Breeze, Illinois, and an independent member of the Missouri State High School Athletic Association, the Trailblazers of Father Tolton Catholic High School in Columbia, Missouri. Let's meet the starters. First, the visiting team on the scoreboard, the Modern Day Knights. The Knights enter today's contest with a record of 14 wins and 3 losses and are currently ranked number 3 in the Illinois High School Association 2A poll. At guard, a 5'10" senior, wearing number 3, Jacob Schoening. And another guard, a 5'10" senior, wearing number 5, Grant Goble. Another guard, 5'11" senior, wearing number 10, Zach Napovanis. And the final guard, a 6'6" senior, wearing number 14, Caleb Zerlini. And finally, a 4'6'5" junior, wearing number 25, Mitchell Hoppy. Head coach for the Knights is Ron Shannon. And now, for the home team on the scoreboard, the Tolton Trailblazers. The Trailblazers enter today's contest with a record of 11 wins and only 1 loss. Starting at guard, a 6'3" senior, wearing number 2, Nate Schwartz. Another guard, 6'4" senior, wearing number 5, Colvin Porter. And forward, a 6'10" sophomore, wearing number 14, Javon Porter. A guard, 6'2" senior, wearing number 22, Chase Martin. And finally, head guard, a 6'2" senior, wearing number 23, Deuce Tatum. The head coach for the Royals is Jeremy Osborne. The officials for today's game are Mark Parker, Michael Albert, and Arnold White.
Good, 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 good
alternate possession belongs to Tolkien.
Hey,
Von Porter. His first personal, team second. Checking into the game for Tulsa, number one, Johnny Burns. And checking into the game for Modern Day, number four, Tanner Curtis. Also into the game for Modern Day, number two, Carson Lepker. Into the game for Modern Day, number 30, Ben Passon. Also into the game for Modern Day, number 22, Parker Johnson.
We're watching the Highland Optimist Club Shootout live from Highland High School, where we ignite bright futures to build a better community. We have multiple athletics such as cross country, football, golf, tennis, soccer, volleyball, bowling, fishing, and much, much more. To find out more about our school, search for Highland High School, CUSD5. To learn more about our tech team and or support them, email Chris Durbin at cdurbin@highlandcusd5.org. And as always, game on!
Thank you.
Mortar for three.
I know. Man, it's only
Tatum. Returning to the game for the Trailblazers, number 5, Kobe Porter. Also into the game for the Trailblazers, number 3, Justin Boyer. Returning to the game for the Knights, Lester Napovanis and Mitchell Hockey. Second personal, team's third. At the line for the Trailblazers, number 22, Chase Martin.
And Nate Schwartz.
His first personal team split at the line for the Trailblazers, Chase Martin. Returning to the lineup for the Knights, Caleb Cerlini.
You're watching the Highland Optimist Club Shootout live from Highland High School, where we ignite bright futures to build a better community. We have multiple athletics such as cross country, football, golf, tennis, soccer, volleyball, bowling, fishing, and much, much more. To find out more about our school, search for Highland High School, CUSD5. To learn more about our tech team and or support them, email Chris Durbin at cdurbin@highlandcusd5.org. And as always, game on!
This broadcast is brought to you by WDOG Media Group. WDOG is the student-run broadcasting team from Highland High School. If you would like more information on this event or other events, or would like to support our students, contact Chris Durbin at Highland High School. WDOG, we deliver outstanding games.
As well as he also wins a gift certificate to the concession stand and a large Mazzio's pizza to go with $100 cash. Congratulations, Chris.
Okay. Thank you.
Modern Day foul. Number 14, Williamson Lee. That's his third personal team second. At the line shooting one, Javon Porter. Into the game for the Knights, number 4, Tanner Curtis. Timeout, Tolton.
This broadcast is brought to you by WDOG Media Group. WDOG is the student-run broadcasting team from Highland High School. If you would like more information on this event or other events, or would like to support our students, contact Chris Durbin at Highland High School. WDOG, we deliver outstanding games.
His second personal team second. Into the game for the Trailblazers, number 1, Johnny Hurt. Team's third.
Ah!
14 pins for Lee as his fourth personal team score. And now for the Trailblazers, Johnny Burke. Checking into the game for Modern Day, number 14 in service. Returning to the game for the Trailblazers, Wild Hill. Third personal, team's four. Excuse me, team's fifth. Timeout. Modern Day. This will be your 30-second timeout. Boyer and Chase Martin. Michael Bennis. He will shoot one. Trailblazer 5, 22, Chase Martin. That's his first personal team's fifth. Returning to the game of the Trailblazers, number 14, Javon Porter.
Thank you.
Jade for three from hockey. Ten, Zach Nemovanis. That's his third personal, team's seventh. At the line for the Trailblazers, Nick Schwartz. Second personal, team sixth, at the line for the Knights, Mitchell Hoppy. Knights foul, number 25, Mitchell Hockey. It's his second personal, team's eighth. At the line for the Trailblazers, Chase Martin.
Thank you.
Trailblazing foul number 23 is Juice Tatum. His first personal, team 7, at the line for the Knights. Frank Vogel.
Is brought to you by WDOG Media Group. WDOG is the student-run broadcasting team from Highland High School. If you would like more information on this event or other events, or would like to support our students, contact Chris Durbin at Highland High School. WDOG, we deliver outstanding games.
Trailblazer foul number 14, Javon Porter. That's his third personal Tuesday. At the line for the Knights is her lady. Timeout, Colton. This will be a full timeout. At the conclusion of this game, please stay seated for the MVP presentation, sponsored by Blocker Construction. And upcoming right after this, we will have the final game of Session 1. The Dismet Spartans will battle the Collinsville Jayhawks.
Behind your mother, there's no love in me. The truth is
match the ball game. Congratulations to both teams, especially Fulton Catholic, who will defeat Notre Dame 51-48. As soon as the team shake hands, we will have the MVP award. Shots for the Fulton Catholic Trailblazers, number 14, Javon Horner. This MVP is sponsored by Flocker Construction. Representing them is our Dana White, Matt Powers.
Watching the Highland Optimist Club Shootout live from Highland High School, where we ignite bright futures to build a better community. We have multiple athletics such as cross country, football, golf, tennis, soccer, volleyball, bowling, fishing, and much, much more. To find out more about our school, search for Highland High School CUSD5. To learn more about our tech team and or support them, email Chris Durbin at cdurbin@highlandcusd5.org. And as always, game on!